Hi guys, how are you? Welcome to my channel. Friends, today I will give you a short tricks regarding chapter Animal Tissue, which is very important chapter for NEET, AIIMS, JIPMER and many other examinations. So today I will give you a single sentence which will cover all the examples of a simple epithelium tissue which is given in NCERT. So friends, let's move to the trick without any wastage of time. That single sentence is: Samyak had blood vessels and lungs problem, but cured when doctor prescribed him cold and strong injection. His city and every friends had gone there and said him goodbye. I repeat this sentence again. Samyak had blood vessel and lungs problem, but cured when doctor prescribed him cold and strong injection. His city and every friends had gone there and said him goodbye. Now I will explain the each word given in the sentence. The first is Samyak. Here Samyak represents squamous epithelium. Squamous epithelium is found in blood vessels and air sac lungs. Next is cured. Cured represents cuboidal epithelium, which is found in ducts of gland and PCT. In sentence, doctor represents duct of gland and prescribed represents PCT. Here in the sentence, next word is cold. Here cold represents columnar epithelium, which is found in stomach and intestine. Here in sentence, strong represents stomach and injection represents intestine. And the next word is CT. Here CT represents ciliated epithelium, which is found in fallopian tubes and bronchioles. In sentence, the word FB represents, here F represents fallopian tubes and B represents bronchioles. And the here word friends only is for completing the sentence. And the next is gone. Here gone represents glandular epithelium, which is found in salivary gland and goblet cells. In the sentence, said represents salivary glands and good represents goblet cells. Here the last word is by, which is only for completing the sentence. Thanks guys for watching the video. Comment us if you have any doubt, and also comment us the name of the topic which you want any trick of this kind. Thank you again, and share our videos